Let's have a look inside the Street Racket Online Coach Certification Program. After you log in, you get straight into the library with all the programs you purchased. The Online Coach Certification course gives you access to the online training and to Street Racket curricula, the Activity, Games and Motor Skill Development curricula, and the Education and Learning in Movement curricula. Let's start with the online course first. To view the course, go to View Program right below the Coach Certification Level 1 to get straight into the online training. Let's look at the outline of the course first. After a very brief introduction and guide for the quizzes, the course starts with Module 1, Advantages of Racket Sports. Then Best Entry-Level Game for All Racket Sports and the Big Advantages of Street Racket, plus all about the equipment needed. Module 2 is all about how to make the courts. For the single court and the Swiss cross court, the moxie court and the wall court, the island and the dartboard court, some court specifics and the rules that go along with it. Module 3 starts with the recommended teaching progression. First, how to vary the game, introduction to the ball and the hitting, then introduction to the wall court, and continuing in Module 4 with the teaching progression that we suggest about the single court, the cross court, the moxie court, and also off-court games. In Module 5, we cover competitions. Competitions on regular courts and the very popular smash ball for 2 players and the smash ball for 4 players. And then in Module 6, the final module, we wrap up the course, have a short introduction to the learning in movement concept and also add some resources. Now let me show you the quizzes to complete. After going through each lesson, there is a quiz to be completed at the very top of each lesson. You can just press start to get to the questions and complete all questions until finished to then submit your answers. You can retake the quizzes as many times as necessary. Simply click restart to take it over. If you didn't pass, you can check your results breakdown and see where you went wrong to then retake the quiz. And to avoid any confusion, if the quiz you are working on is not completed successfully and you want to move on to the next chapter, you won't be able to do so. The next post will be locked until you completed the prior quiz successfully.